Shelton Benjamin is a true legend, and he's ready for action.
The secret is out.
I can respect the major strides that Buddy Murphy has made lately, but even with all his success, he seems so bitter.
Saxton, when you're left out of the conversation for as long as Murphy was, the wound will never heal. It's already brought him title glory, headlines in his home country, and a prime spot on the main roster. Deny the secret, and you'll only make it stronger.
WWE, Buddy Murphy has been known as the Juggernaut and the Unstoppable. I argue nicknames like that should tell you everything you need to know about what this young man is capable of in the ring, don't you think?
Agreed, but I'm also saying that they just barely scratch the surface when it comes to letting the WWE Universe know just how talented this superstar is and how he's willing to do anything to win, even if it takes underhanded tactics.
Bang right in the face! This has been a colossal battle at this point. No superstar.
Now this I can do.
Superstars are very excited to have the opportunity to compete here tonight on Independence Day.
Of a true legend of Lucha Libre gives the arena a total electric feeling. It's indescribable.
Rey Mysterio is undoubtedly one of the all-time greats and potentially a future Hall of Famer.
Rey Mysterio continues his journey in WWE tonight. Still chasing his dreams and taking on all comers, even when the odds and inches are stacked against him.
And I wouldn't at all be surprised if this match stole the show here today.
I don't know how there is anything left in these superstars' bodies.
Yeah, the tank is being empty tonight.
Rey Mysterio creating opportunity.
Yet another count. It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Move down the road.
Great wherewithal for Rey Mysterio.
Rey Mysterio is a true offensive innovator and has been able to get the win on competitors twice his size. How do you shut him down?
The easy answer is to stay away from the ropes. Rey is going to be shopping for springboards and 619s all night. Don't let him catch those in.
We can also work to strip Rey of his speed, attack his legs, lock him up, and keep the fight in the middle of the ring.
This match grinded him down a little. If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good... Oh, look out! Once more.
Elbow drop!
Boom! Solid contact there.
And as Kate Booker shows some agility!
Oh, and a drop kick on the mark. Son of a Russian leg sweep. Inside the ring now. Stomping away.
Saw what he had in mind there. That's the way to make your presence felt.
Oh, right up there. Amazing reflexes on display.
Absorbed some damage already.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
It will break down your opponent.
Ah, kick! Nasty kick.
Looking for a little breather here, maybe.
Slowing things down. I like it. Good game plan.
Whoa. I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count. Oh, my God. Uh-oh.
To the gut,
and King Booker makes the cover. And kicking out is Rey Mysterio.
Nice kick out there.
He just cannot be caught.
Oops.
Six, one, nine.
is an awesome win for this young man. One of the biggest in his career by far.
What a battle. Respect to both competitors.
And this I love. This I absolutely love. Maybe you should have taken a page out of that kid's book in your career, Corey. Great sportsmanship.
I would have hit him in the mouth.
Here we go. This is the match a lot of these people came to see tonight.
And with good reason, Michael. This one's been brewing for quite some time.
Shifting gears now, I'd like to take this opportunity to wish everybody a very happy 4th of July.
And if you're into fireworks, don't touch that remote because this one is sure to be explosive.
Ugh, who writes your stuff? Here tonight.
Well, Michael, the tag team division is white hot right now. So while a win will obviously be huge, I can tell you that a loss would be absolutely devastating. Given the competition right now, a loss tonight would be a huge setback.
Just like that, this tag team match is underway.
Man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
And this junkie, I wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
Daniel Bryan
showing so much creativity.
He is just reeling from that offense.
The abuse his body has gone through in this match is a little disturbing. I don't know why he hasn't made the tag yet. It's almost like he enjoys the pain.
Look at a much-needed tag here.
And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
Failed on the tag attempt.
Stupidity, Cole.
He's going for it all.
Perched up top.
And it's Bryan showing some agility.
Listen to this place. It's electric.
Somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
We might just see it here.
And this crush.
And here's another quick look at those superstars in action in a tag team battle.
Big Show more agile than we've seen him in years, and more dominant than he's been in years.
A confident look on the face of the Big Show. Shifting gears now, I'd like to take this opportunity to wish everybody a very happy 4th of July.
And if you're into fireworks, don't touch that remote, because this one is sure to be explosive.
Who writes your stuff?
Welcome to Balor Club.
Balor
club is for everyone.
Well, normally, I'd never want to be part of a club that would allow Saxton to be a member, but I'll make an exception for Ballet Club.
Oh, yeah? Too sweet, Corey.
Don't make me have your membership revoked.
And Finn Balor is here to prove that the Demon is ready to make it on his opponent.
Let me tell you, I shook hands with the Big Show, and afterwards, I couldn't hold a pen for hours.
Saxton, you're a liar. The Big Show would never shake your hand. Can there be frustration mounting in these competitors, knowing it's going to take more to win this one?
You can't let those feelings seep into your psyche. You have to keep your focus.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock.
So hot here, guys.
And momentum is certainly not on his side right now.
Finn Balor has wrestled all over the world, honed his skills in so many styles. With that kind of experience, what is the strategy to beat him in this type of match?
First things first, you cannot let Balor get any momentum. If he gets that momentum, this match could be over for his opponent before he even knows what hit him. You've got to ground this man, which is certainly no easy task.
That this is the best time for Big Show to be playing mind games.
It's tossed. She got airline miles for that.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor. Spinning kick to the gut.
Big Show came up big in that exchange.
No pun intended.
And it's reversed. Paying for that mistake.
And it's Big Show getting out.
Big Show rolling like a big old bulldozer.
Big Show looks unstoppable. Look at him move. Boom!
Chance.
Look at Finn Balor stalking.
Now, look.